Do you know, I'm probably safer eating horse poo than the dinner you're about to make.
Have you guys ever just had a day where you wake up in the morning and feel super, super good about everything? You don't know why? That's me right now. And well, good morning guys, how are you all doing? And welcome back to another daily vlog. Today, well, I'm gonna have to go down to the station because, well, Lucy's coming down. Today is more of an errand day, tomorrow's more of a fun day. So today I've got work to do. Not work, my own work. I've got to phone up a client or two as well, get my hair cut, and go to the gym. That's my main points for today. And let's get them done. And well, I've been asked before, what's your favorite part about life, Ben? And that is exactly it. Setting yourself goals and absolutely f***ing smashing them. I, guys, as you may in fact know, are actually quite skint at the moment. Yeah, about that, it's because obviously I've got my new job, but I don't get paid until like the second payday after I've started or something like that. So like 2 months. 2 months and I have no money. Yeah. However, my nan has been very kind, and when she left yesterday, for some reason gave me 20 quid. I know that's old people for you. Spent some of it for lunch yesterday, but I didn't know that apparently, because she slept in here, because, well,
the brand new sofa bed right there, she's slept in here. She's left £10 behind the phone for some reason, and I'm not entirely sure why.
Guys, you may be thinking, Ben, why you got mince in your hand? Tonight I'm cooking for Lucy. I haven't cooked since GCSE catering. This is gonna be interesting. Guys, I'm like really, really running late. I'm meant to be meeting Lucy in town. Yeah, but I'm also getting my hair cut while I'm in town. So hopefully we'll meet halfway. That's if she doesn't go the wrong way. She's never walked a mile on her own before, so this is gonna be interesting. Right, so basically, we've got Lucy behind the camera. What the fuck was that? And I've got a haircut. Also, we're going to the gym with Lucy. As much as she doesn't want to, she's going. and she's just taking some Instagrams. So go and hit up the Instagrams in the description below.
Hello.
I'm gonna go and test the drone out. We've got Lucy. The drone hasn't actually been working recently. We've got Ellie as well.
Hello.
And the drone hasn't been working, so I need to test it out properly. Fine. And my sister's just going to my old maths tutor. That's funny, isn't it? Do you like maths?
Okay.
I think Lucy's
Ellie,
who'd
you prefer, me or Ben?
I don't know. Oh.
Right, so I've got the drone out now. I really do need to test it out to make sure whether I do need to send it back or whether I don't. Right, so I'm now here at Ickleford Common to do the drone testing. I've never actually been here before, so I'm hoping I can find a good place to fly if I can take off without losing connection, hopefully. Fingers crossed.
Ellie, look, it's your friends. Cinematics in three, two,
one.
Yeah.
Right, so right now we're about to go back home, obviously, because I'm cooking dinner for Lucy, which is mental. I'm sorry, Lucy. And then, yeah, we're gonna hit the gym as well. Right, so I've never seen a horse that white before in my life. It's literally cleaner than my half white 97s.
Do you know, I'm probably safer eating horse poo than the dinner you're about to make.
Guys, look at that sky, it's mental. Absolutely mental. I'd actually well love to live up here. It's actually so sick, like there's no one around here. The reason why I am here, I thought that was a car, it's a train. The reason why I'm here is basically, my old maths tutor used to live up here. And now basically my sister goes to my old maths tutor, rest in peace. So yeah, this is kind of like bad memories coming up here. You what?
I found the horse poo for dinner.
Oh yeah, lads. Can you yeah, can you eat that? Are you coming out? We're by the car. We're by the car.
Oh my god, this is a mess.
Hello. Right, so Ben's decided to make lasagna yeah? He doesn't know what he's doing. And neither do I.
This is literally like Hell's Kitchen. What would you like?
Can you take over?
You getting a nice punch in the head?
Yeah. Are you making me do it?
Put that back in there, I'll put this in the...
You haven't covered it all.
You don't need to. You don't need to cover the whole thing. Do you want high cholesterol?
Yeah.
That's why we're going to go to the gym. Right, do you think this is a good enough attempt?
No.
Put it for Lucy. Can you rate it afterwards?
Yeah. After.
You look alright. What would you rate the presentation?
For like 3 or 4, it looks a bit... Could have put it out of the pan a bit nicer.
I think the presentation's beautiful.
Yeah, yours is. Look at yours compared to mine.
Well, the pasta board split. That's all
it
I can
say. It
didn't
split.
It did.
No, it didn't.
She's chatting shit. Carry on. No. This is a No Swearing channel anyway. I don't swear.
Are you okay?
Look, yeah, if you want to order something, order it.
Yeah,
it's fine,
I already am. I've got Domino's on the way.
Oh my god.
That's Hawaiian pizza coming my way.
Right, so basically, Lucy's about to do something on my face.
Close
your eyes. What is it? Are you doing yours as well?
I don't know, but why is it that colour?
Can I not shave my beard off first?
Why is it this
That's
colour?
That's gonna hurt.
Why is it this colour?
Let me shave my beard off.
No, it's too
Let
late.
Me shave my beard
it's
off.
It's too late now.
Let me shave my beard off! Let me get rid of
no,
the beard.
No, it's too late.
1 second.
No, it's too late to be that colour, not blue. Half of it's gone see-through.
Let me shave my beard off. Hold on. I'm just gonna get rid of my beard real quick. Oh, I've really cut myself. Oh well. I feel red raw.
I don't know why it's like going right, you know. This is a lot more silver when I've done it last.
Why?
Because you don't put tomato juice.
Yeah, what about it?
It'll just go into your eye.
Well, it's juicing the cucumber as well.
Yeah, but it doesn't fall out like the tomato. What Snapchat filter are you on about?
The cream face one that Becca uses all the time.
Who's Becca?
The Stevenage person who's partying going to at the Oval.
Don't look, half of it is like silver that it's meant to be.
But it's expensive, don't use too much.
Oh, that was your eyebrow.
Thank you.
Can you turn the tap on? Because I mean, my hand's covered in a little space. Look, it's already going there. Oh, that's really hot.
That's because the hot tap, darling.
How's that for you? Washing your hands?
Yeah.
Can't believe you've done this to me.
Apparently this is going to hurt when I take it off. Is it going to hurt badly?
No. Not bad. Ugh. Can you not? Oh, I just realised this mirror is actually everywhere I look.
Literally.
Okay guys, so I just want to say a big thank you for you all watching this video. You guys have been absolutely amazing as per usual. Make sure you smash that like button if you did like the video and subscribe if you guys are in fact new. And I'll catch you guys in tomorrow's vlog. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm upset. 50,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money over sex. That's why they need me out the way, what you expect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me.